Hello everyone, and welcome to Cimquest TV 2-Minute Tuesdays. In this week's episode, we'll show you our unique melodic instrument design, the 3D printed tubulum. Our CEO, Rob Hasseld, strived to develop a fun design that would illustrate some of the cool capabilities of 3D printing. Drawing on inspiration from the famous and exceptionally talented Blue Man Group, Rob decided to create an iteration of the percussive tube instrument that Blue Man performs with. Known as the tubulum, this instrument is similar to a xylophone or vibraphone in that the musician strikes it with a stick-like appliance to produce individual melodic notes. The traditional Blue Man instrument is built with PVC pipes, a type of pipe widely used in plumbing applications. We realized we could achieve this same geometry through 3D printing. The design was first drafted in SolidWorks CAD as an assembly. The assembly was then converted into STL files and sent to our 3D printers. Using both our Fortus 900 and Fortus 400, we printed 145 parts for the assembly. The entire assembly could have been produced all at once on the Fortus 900. However, we decided to print it in separate pieces so that we could take advantage of the many colors available to print with ASA. The entire instrument, including the wheels, have been 3D printed with the exception of the cotter pins. Our tubulum can generate a variety of musical styles, including the popular Beverly Hills Cop theme song, Axel F. And the American jazz standard, Take 5, by Dave Brubeck. It has three octaves, and the notes follow the same arrangement as a piano keyboard. You can even strike multiple notes at the same time to produce chords, as demonstrated in the Beatles' classic, Here Comes the Sun. This instrument was a hit during our trade show season earlier this year, providing both entertainment and a glimpse of what our technology is capable of. The tubulum is a great example of taking an innovative concept and converting it into a functional multi-part assembly, all without outsourcing. Companies can apply this same practice during the prototyping stages with the end goal of producing optimal designs with superior functionality and customer appeal. That concludes this episode of 2-Minute Tuesdays. Thank you for joining, and we'll see you next time.